Hey there YouTube, this is TeenHome7 here, and today I'm going to be unboxing 3 Yu-Gi-Oh packs for part 3. Last two parts were unbox our Pokemon cards. This time we'll do some Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Okay. So without further ado, let's unbox these cards. I got this on my local Rite. I got it for $8.99, $9.10, I guess. So I come with 2 packs and 15 cards. I usually don't get these packets, but it came with Mission Chaos, so I'm like, why not? Especially 2. Okay, so let's start. Apprentice Magician. Toon Junk Fury. This is, I don't know what language this is because it says first edition, but I don't know what language. Really interesting. Ultimate Offering. So yeah. Kaiser Sea Snake. Dragon Glow Fire. And this Horror Ally of Justice. Garikov. If anybody knows what language this is, please comment me in the comment section. Very interesting. Once again, 2 Invasion of Chaos. I think the last card is rare. This Toon Summon Skull. Oh, first edition, and it's from starter deck Pegasus, if I'm correct. Interesting. Wait, what? Cubic King. This from the movie pack. Giant Axe Mummy, Inferno Reckless Summon, Backup Soldier. So what was this card? Oh wow, so we got 2 rares, I think. Okay. That was weird for a sec. Final one, obviously 2 Mission of Chaos. Last card. Supreme. Dark Witch. Castle, and the rare is Disorder. Okay. Now for the fun part. So we got 6 Invasion of Chaos. Okay. Start with the Parsha. I hope for that. Magician of Black Chaos, I think it is. By the way, DD Borderline. Running Algae. Stealth Bird, Sea Serpent Warrior of Darkness, Curse of Darkness, that's our rare, Hyper Hammerhead, Neobug, Prickle Fairy, and Recycle. Amphibious Bug Grove MK3 Cannonball Spear Shellfish Soul Tiger. Ooh, and we got Dedication Through Light and Darkness. That looks nice. And Compulsory Avocation Device. Avocation. Ojama Delta Hurricane. Manji of the 10,000 Hands. Feather Duster. And Big Kohola. Stealth Bird, Sea Serpent Warrior of Darkness, Balloon Lizard, Yellow Luster Shield, Berserker Gorilla, Four Star 2000 Attack. That's cool. Energy Drain, Cursed Seal of the Forbidden Seal, Spell, Sacred Crane, and Chaos Crew. More packs. Bulganian, Primal Seed, Gran Machu de Arce, Heart of the Underdog, Robin Zombie, Cursed Seal of the Forbidden Spell. Got that part right, finally. Neo Bug, Self-Destruct Button, and Manju to 10,000 Hand. Amphibious Bug Roll MK3, Ojama Yellow, Burning Algal, and Chaos Rider Kostev. Nice. Chain Disappearance. Skull Mask Ladybug. Mark. Energy Drain. Forbidden Seal of the Forbidden Spell. Sacred Cream. And our last pack. Kagagugu, I don't know how you pronounce it. Anti-Aircraft Flower, Smashing Ground, Goro Turtle Evolution, and Lacuna, Spiral Collapse, Selfie, like Selfie, I don't know. Crimson Ninja and Chaos. A little recap here. Chain of Disappearance. Robin Zombie. Berserk Gorilla. Compulsory Evacuation. Evacuation. There you go. Device. Curse of Darkness. And don't forget about these. Chaos Rider Gustav and Education Through Light and Dark. As for always, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button. Comment down if you want to see me more of these unboxings. Don't forget to subscribe, and as always, thank you all for watching this video. See you soon.